What's happening, Feebles Squad? Right, man, Marshmallow and Halsey, Be Kind, this dropped like 5 days ago, so it's been requested. I always mix things up, man. I go through my list. If something drops recently, I'll also do that. So we try to balance everything out so that nothing becomes too old and nothing that's too old gets forgotten. So let's go, man. Marshmallow and Halsey, Be Kind, man. We should actually do a lot more female artists here. We've done Snow the Product. Love, she's my favorite female rapper. Let's go.
Wanna believe that you don't have a bad bone in your body, but the bruises on your ego make you go wow, 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 yeah.
You wanna believe that you don't have a bad bone in your body, but the bruises on your ego go make you go wow, 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 wow. Okay. Okay, let's go.
Ego make you go wow, 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 yeah. Wanna believe that even when you're stone cold, you're sorry. Tell me why you gotta be so out of your mind, yeah. I know you're choking on your fears.
She's got such a Pink vibe, you know what I mean? And both her and Pink have like crazy sex appeal. But God, Halsey is pretty, man. Halsey has got a different level of sex appeal. I find her so sexy. She's on my list. Even my wife knows she's on my list.
Yeah, I know you're choking on your fears. Already told you I'm right here. I will stay by your side every night. I don't know why you hurt. From the one that closed your eyes to the one that's up and lies to the one that you love. When you know you can cry to the one always confide in the one you can be kind to the one that you love.
Okay, I see. This is a song about a relationship, man. So it's literally, you know, she's basically trying to say, like, you know, we all have our flaws and whatever else, you know, but you kind of like hold in too much, as males always do, you know what I mean? You've always got to be right. You've always got to, you know, our egos get bruised a lot more and whatever else. So she's kind of just trying to say, it's like, you know, like, just be kind, you know, just be kind to one another, if that's what I'm getting. But let's go.
Be kind to the one that you love. I know you need the upper hand even when we aren't fighting. Cause in the past you had to prepare every time. I'm, yeah. Don't wanna leave. But if you're gonna fight, then do it for me. I know you built a love for
I used to want the upper hand when I used to fight, you know what I mean? Until I realized that, well, I don't know why I have to stick to my rightness at the end of the day. You know what I mean? I prefer to just drop arguments. I can't stand fighting. So I'm willing to have a conversation. Whatever's going to get us to a point where we understand each other. If I'm wrong, I say sorry. And if I'm not wrong and I feel I put my point across, if you accept it or you don't accept it, it doesn't actually matter. You know what I mean? But we've got that kind of, my wife and I have got that kind of understanding kind of thing. So I'll get angry, I'll stand my ground, and like I'll literally walk away for 20, 30 minutes, think about it, and I'll come back, okay? I'm fucking sorry. Know what I mean? With the chip on my fucking ego, for sure. But I'm like, okay, I'm sorry. That was my bad. You know what I mean? And as long as you're communicating like that, man, I feel that works. You know what I mean? That, like, it's, you have a lot less fights. And you tend to have, like, arguments that die instantaneously. Like, you fight about something, and you little yap at each other, and then dies. What do you want for dinner? You know what I mean? That kind of vibe. Let's go.
For me, I know you
broken
up to just try. I know you're choking on your fears. Already told you I'm right here. I will stay by your side every night. I don't know where you hurt. From the one that closed your eyes to the one that's up and lies to the one that you love. When you know you can cry to the one always confide in the one you can be kind to the one that you love. I know something.
I know that it's hard for you, but I know that it's not fair. You know what I mean? And a lot of people carry their baggage into relationships. You got to remember that. You know what I mean? So a lot of that comes from their past, and you know, that's the thing, is that you're gonna have a decent relationship with somebody. Man, all that shit comes out. That shit has to come out. They need to know your skeletons. They need to know everything. Your insecurities need to be dropped. If you're going to try and hide that from your partner, it's never, ever, 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 ever going to work. Guaranteed, never going to work. You know what I mean? You got to lay all that shit down on the table. And then, you know, you're able to talk freely. You know what I mean? Because you brought all your darkness to the light.
And lie to the one that you love. When you know you can cry to the one, always confide in the one you can be kind to.
Such a pink vibe, man. I like that. Very poppy type track. It's not the kind of track that I would, if I, would I listen to it again? You know, if it's playing on the radio in the background or whatever, I wouldn't actively play this track again. You know what I mean? As much as I love Halsey, don't get me wrong. The Halsey track that the track that she did with Youngblood, 11 minutes, unbelievable track. Absolutely, it's on my playlist currently. But yeah, but this one, it's a little too poppy for me, so not down my avenue. I like the song, and it's, you know, it's I get the message and whatever else. But it's like an everyday chilled play, you know, that kind of thing where you don't really need to pay attention to the lyrics too much kind of vibe. That's how it feels for me, you know what I mean? So yeah, but other than that, hey, it's Halsey. I like Halsey. I like Halsey for many reasons, you know what I mean? But it's not a song that grips me, like absolutely grips me. So anyway, let's leave that there. Right, guys, have a super awesome day. I love you all. Peace.